Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to use this habit tracker template to improve your quality of life. We all know how hard it can be to start building those positive habits, but fret no more because this template is your ultimate savior. Let's dive right in. First, choose the start date. I know that many people tend to wait until next month to start tracking the habits, but that's procrastination. Choose a start date can help you overcome procrastination and start tracking your habits right away. Next, add your habits in the designated column. To track your habits, simply tick the check boxes. You can see your monthly progress through the sparkle line. One special feature is that you can also track your daily progress using both the cherry blossom tree and the check below it. Every time you complete a task, the tree will grow a little bit. Below that, you can see the weekly and monthly habits. In the weekly habits section, when you finish a task and tick it off, a task will be automatically crossed out, and you can track your progress with a spark line. Monthly habit and goal functions similarly, but in this case, you can track the progress through the cherry blossom trees. Moving on to the mood tracker, tracking your mood is very important as it helps you better control your emotion and be more positive. In this template, you can track your daily mood using hue icons that represent various detailed emotions. Additionally, you can see the total number of days you've experienced each emotion. Next is the sleep tracker. Getting better sleep can improve your health, skin, and memory. I have included 10 modes for you to choose from. Ranging from 1 to 4 is a red color, indicating insufficient sleep. 5 to 6 and 9 to 10 is represented by yellow, which means it's relatively okay. 7 to 8 is considered the best length of sleep, represented by green. You can also input your bedtime if you want. Moving on, we have the water tracker. Drinking more water is beneficial for your skin and can help you with look rest. With this tracker, you can input the amount of water you drink and the glasses will be automatically filled accordingly. Finally, we have the reflection section. Reflection is crucial as it helps you better understanding yourself and finds ways to improve. Here, you can write about what went well and what didn't go well. To reuse the template, simply duplicate it and choose the new start date. That's it all about this habit tracker. To purchase this template, you can go to my store. The link is provided in the description. I hope you find it helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments and I'll do best to support you. Thank you again and have a nice day.